Is your trading software giving you a not responding message? The cause of this problem is that a custom indicator and/or expert advisor you have attached to a chart, or perhaps many charts, is not programmed with a limited history lookback. Every day you log into your platform, the history files on your computer get bigger and bigger, giving your custom indicators and/or expert advisors more and more data to read over time. Eventually, the calculations become too great for your system, and the platform locks up completely, giving you the not responding message along the top. To correct this problem and get your software working again, you must first delete the charts you have open on your platform. Because your platform is not responding, we will have to do this through the file directory. Hopefully, you have created templates for your chart setups. That will make recreating your charts much easier after we have corrected this problem. Let's get started. With your platform open, please take note of which profile is currently active. To locate this, look at the status bar at the bottom of your trading software. The center field contains the name of the profile that is currently active. It will usually be the default profile, unless you're using a custom profile that you have created. Once you have this information noted, please close the trading software. You may have to force the program closed using the System Task Manager. To do this, on your keyboard, press Ctrl, Alt, and Delete all at the same time. In the menu options, select Start Task Manager. In the Task Manager, go to the Applications tab. Find the Interbank FX Trader 4 in the list. Left-click on it so that it's highlighted, and select End Task at the bottom. Once you see that the program has been closed, you may also close the Task Manager. Now that the program is closed, locate the icon on the desktop you use to open the software, and right-click on it. In the menu, select Properties. This opens a Properties window, and you will be on the Shortcut tab. Towards the bottom of the Properties window, select the Find Target button if you are still running Windows XP, or the Open File Location button if you are running Windows 7 or Vista. Another window will open. Scroll up the file listing until you find the Profiles folder. Double left-click on it to open it. You may see several folders here. Locate the folder with the name of the profile that was active on your platform before we closed the software. Double left-click on it to open it. You will now see some chart files. Please delete all of the files in this folder. The fastest way to do this is to press Ctrl and the letter A on your keyboard at the same time. This will select all of the files in the folder. Then right-click on one of the highlighted files and select Delete. You may be asked to confirm this action. Select Yes to confirm. You may now close this window and the Properties window. Now, open your trading platform. Your platform should open without any charts. There should be a blank gray area where your charts normally are, and the platform will now respond to your commands. Now that we have your platform operational again, there are a few more things you will need to do in order to avoid this problem again in the future. Please go now to the video titled How to Fix a Sluggish MT4 Platform for instructions on how to keep this problem from happening again.